Honey, no, Wanda, listen. That was one time. I was never even there. You keep saying that. No, I hear what you're saying, and I completely agree. Your feelings are important to me. I never meant to break that.
So what do you do? Prisoner. Never
I'm sorry, I thought I had said that.
Man's a traitor, and that's all there is to it. Probably got cold feet about the operation. Tried to rat us out.
Forever. It's so important, ex-wife. Yeah, I bet that's why you saved the execution for after all. Commanded a fire on squad is a pretty good way to back.
Carry on, Private.
Look alive, soldier!
The establishment is closed until further notice.
What? Citizen? How Orwellian of you!
Sir, are you suggesting that I represent an oppressive totalitarian regime?
Who'd you have to salute to get this post?
Not bad, huh? I figure since no one knows about the escape tunnel, this is the easiest gig in town.
All we gotta do is...
Eddie's recruit.
Hello, Trooper.
My friends, that is how much this psychopath from affluent Scandinavia responding so quickly. We never expected something like this. Not Denmark, you know.
Don't mention. Nobody wants a diplomatic crisis.
Mrs. Sarge, expert Connie Engstrom, reported at the reception desk. That is Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
And to see what the President's expectations are for the new Congress, which guests.
Well, I heard he did an Ironman in Hawaii last year. 2:25 was his marathon time. Just saying.
That's nice, Jenny. Let me tell you a little story. Back when he first started out, Stramberg worked for this Beijing hedge fund. Dodgy as shit, but that's not the point. He married a local woman. Wealthy, of course. With whom he had a daughter, Eva.
Wait, Stramberg's a father?
In the loosest biological sense. He filed for divorce shortly after the birth of their daughter. And when the ex-wife later died from cancer, Stramberg saw fit to con his estranged teenager out of a seven-figure inheritance.
You are joking. No one does that. No, that's gotta be slander. I mean, what's next? Candy from a baby?
Nah, he wouldn't do that. I hear he's on a strict protein diet.
Okay, you know what? I've heard enough. Christ. IVF treatment seems more appealing every day.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom.
Do we have an understanding?
Report at the reception
desk.
Yeah,
sure, of course.
That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
And you don't have to. Orders are orders. Look, trust me, don't want us in the building. We don't exactly inspire a sense of tranquility. I can't have your men slouching around downstairs. So you just hold the fort up here, and my guys will take care of the rest, yeah?
Yeah, right. Take care of the rest. My guys don't slouch.
Hey there.
listen to stuff they're saying in the news. Is that how it really went down? Prison transport?
Yeah. Zaydin wanted it harsh and loud. In case Strandberg's breakout wasn't enough to drive public outrage, he figured leaving some ass on the ground would be good.
Ready, soldier.
Private?
Negatory. Plus one is not getting up.
We're not going. Hurry.